Yo, what is up, ladies and gentlemen, and in today's video, something a little bit different. Before today's video does start, I just wanted to say that I did finally open my crew. My crew is called the Nerd Protectors, and couldn't think of any other name. But yeah, I just joined my GTA 5 social club crew, and then whenever I do an open lobby on GTA 5, you can join me through that. And the reason why today's video is a little bit different is because it's sort of a new series, which is going to be called Fashion Frenzy Days. And that's gonna be the name of the new series, where I go through and I show you guys five costumes that I made, outfits. Outfits that I did make on GTA 5, and you guys vote down in the comment section below on which one is your favorite. So, yeah, guys, I hope you guys do enjoy this new series, and if you guys do enjoy today's video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, and let's go for 5 likes, and you guys, see you in the next video, and enjoy the first episode of Fashion Frenzy. So guys, the first costume, outfit, is going to be the Winter Soldier. So guys, this may look a little crappy, and that is because I am, the creator of it, and everything I create is crappy. Crappy or cringy. I thought this would be quite cool. Now I'm just gonna show you guys what it is made out of. Now, for the shirt, in order to get this shirt, you just need to go down to t-shirts, and the t-shirt I'm using is the white t-shirt, obviously, as you can tell, it's white. And then, I have the rebreather, the tan team army pants, the tan team army gloves, because there's no winter version of these, the white scarf, the rebreather, and the white army hat. And basically that is the equivalent of this outfit. And I guess it'd be kind of cool for like role playing and that. So if you guys are into role playing, then this outfit is for you. Anyways, that was number 5. Now let's get on to the next one. So guys, for the next outfit is going to be the one I call, which is the Night Soldier. So what the Night Soldier is, I'll have to go in here and show you. Basically, for shirt, I have the black utility shirt, the black utility pants, the black team mat, the black dirt bike mask, and the black leather gloves, and the black military boots. And that is what the Night Soldier persists of. Anyways guys, time to get on to the next one. So guys, the next outfit I'm calling Classy. The reason why I'm calling it Classy is because, like, look how classy it is, guys. Look how classy it is. Well, guys, this persists of the hat, the red fedora with a gray stripe, actually. The black suit with the white and black blazer. The black and white suit blazer. It's also got the black scarf, the red slip-on shoes, and the black shinos, I don't know, and the black leather gloves. Anyways, guys, that's what the Classy persists of. If you guys ever want to dress up like a villain, specifically Makarov, well guys, the fourth one is going to be Makarov. So the fourth outfit in order to make Makarov, all you need for it is to go over to tops, go over to suit jackets, and get the black long suit. You'll instantly get the, and also for pants, you're going to need the black chinos. And then all you need after that is to put on some, is to make it so on you it is showing standard armor. And there you guys go. You have your good old buddy, Makarov, from MW3. So,
that'll look great on you.
Let's get into the next one, guys. And guys, for the last one, we have one that I literally just put together randomly. This one is called the Classy Tactical Fearsome Krampus. I don't know. I just made it up. Okay, I honestly just made it up because I ran out of ideas. But, yeah. So, to make this, you're obviously going to have played during Christmas and on the day that everyone was given the Krampus mask for free. You can't buy it, I don't think. Well, you might be able to, I don't know. And then the next thing you need is the same long black suit that we used for the Makarov one. Then you're going to need super heavy armor to be showing on your character. Then you need white striped running pants and the same boots we used for Makarov, the black steel toe boots. But yeah, guys, if you guys did enjoy this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and yeah.